Digitalization brings a lot of possibilities. It brings the capacity to add a lot of intelligence to everything we do, to get additional capacities of software, algorithm, to help people optimize everything in their installations, aggregating their resources, benchmarking their facilities, optimizing everything. But it brings challenges. One of the challenges, of course, cybersecurity. Once you get connected, the risk of being hacked seems to be increasing. I would argue that in many cases, a moated or isolated installation, still connected, is more dangerous because we don't know what's happening in real time. At least being connected, you can monitor the traffic on what is happening. One of the challenges is trust. Trust in which you can have in your installations. So it goes with what are those algorithms produced by AI doing? Because they have been coded by the machines, people want transparency on what those algorithms are. Digitization brings the challenge of upskilling people. It changes quite fundamentally the work of the operator on the field. If you take the positive side of it, repetitive, boring tasks eliminated first. Painful tasks, thanks to robots, eliminated first. It elevates the level of what you do on the shop floor. On the other side, it has an impact of jobs, on profiles of people, so it is a whole transition of the workforce which has to be engineered progressively.